Sorry, Morgan from Sims picking out his broom. Morgan from Sims picking out his broom. Let's see. Mango is that one. I have never had that one. Or Morgan Flynn from Sims picks out his house broom.
You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you.
Sorry.
Whilst nearly any broom will certainly be a step up from the practice brooms in Kagawa's class, they all have their limitations. You seem to be a flyer who might be interested in, say, some enhancements. I think you'll be quite happy with the performance of any broom at lower altitudes. But you may notice that speed consistency tends to falter as she rides. I believe I can benefit this issue. I have some ideas for enchantments and upgrades, if you will, that will improve the performance of any broom in flight. What I need is someone to conduct a broom flight and report back to me so I can perfect the upgrades. As it happens, another Hogwarts student from the Reigns is shooting abandoned broom courses for time trials. Clever girl. An ideal situation for collecting flight statistics. If you were to compete for the best time and succeed, then report back to me with how your broom behaved, I could complete work on my first upgrade. What say?
That sounds